I kill one person, but after I go and I say sorry because I know I make mistake. But I hear everybody talk little shit, little this. I hear everything in Instagram, you know. When I put something, I need to say something, you know, because everybody come to maybe speak. I don't know how they everybody say fans come here to kill me. You understand? But they know, they don't know about the situation, you know. First, you must know everything. But nobody don't know. Only me and club know how's the situation. If they want to tell in front of all of you what I speak to them, they can come and talk. You understand?
Maybe the problem you didn't spoke earlier. Yeah,
but how I tell you, I don't want to make problem for the club. I don't want to make problem for me, you know. After they come can kill me, you know, in newspaper. After when I change the club, it's not good. After they say Leo is make a big problem, Leo is not professional. When I stay in Brazil, nobody don't know, you understand why I stay. I don't want to tell everything, but it's better. I because I love this club, you understand? How fast you for me here? I never, nobody don't do this in another club. You understand? Because both of them I want they know. Maybe they come to kill me here, you understand, if I don't play. But they want to kill me, but I come to play for them. I stay here, much short life. I stay because of them. Because for the club, I don't need 1 euro. You understand? For one game, I don't have 1 euro. I play for them. I want they know this. Okay?
Thank you.
And I wait them to come to talk against for
you.
I want to go and speak, come to talk with me. After I want to see what they talk. Not to talk with one person and to another person to translate for you. To them don't say, you know, it's not them. Because I know they go to one person, ask them to come to you, you know. Ah, Leo speak this. They say I come to push my brother here. My brother play football. I come to come here to train, to make preparation to go to another club. But if he could, Partizan can sign him, this is no problem. But I'm a professional. I do my side and my brother, if they want, he can take. But everybody say I do push him to sign the contract. They're not correct.
What do you think?